Fuck off. I'm not giving you that bail.
I would bail you out, but I'd leave it a little bit.
No, I wouldn't. I'd let you do your time, because if you're in jail, you clearly deserve to be there.
£1 million, we could buy like a nice house together and live at the seaside.
It's a ridiculous question. No.
Oh.
Flat answer. No.
No way. No way. No. I don't think so. I'd send you stuff to keep you in there, like, happily, but no way. Sorry.
No, because I don't hate you yet.
Yes,
it was. I don't think I'd need to be honest.
Oh, charming.
Depends how good your job was. If it wasn't that good at the minute, then I'd sabotage it and I'd get my dream job.
Surely you'd have to sabotage my current job. It's a call center to get your dream job.
Oh, yeah. For
yeah,
a call
yeah.
Center,
100%. Yeah.
I'd kill you, take the job, and if somehow, like, they still wanted you, I'd take your identity.
Maybe like 1.5 million, not just 1 million. 1.5.
5.5.
I just, yeah, 1.5, probably.
I wouldn't really do it for much.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, but like, I think I could take you, so.
A lot coming out in this conversation.
Yeah, well,
2 million pounds.
Oh, you would not.
You know what? Fuck it, I'd do it for free as long as I got to keep the corpse for later use.
You win last 10 minutes.